is not my question. How do the muscles work and why are they in my body? What are muscles? Muscles help us move, connect our bones together, and a fiber-like tissue that is contracted. And they are arranged in parallel rows in your body, in your skeletal muscles, and use joints that act as levers to move your body. Types of muscles. These are the types of muscles: cardiac, skeletal, and smooth. Fibers act like a net, moves automatically, and controls to pump blood in and out of the heart to the body. And a special piece of cardiac muscle sends a burst of electricity to help the skeletal muscle. The skeletal muscle lies under the skin, made up of long threads controlled movement, posture, and balance. The skeletal muscle tightens or contracts. It gets shorter by pulling bones together. As the muscle relaxes, it gets longer, placing bones back where they were. The smooth muscle. The smooth muscle helps move through your stomach, and it makes your blood vessels help you breathe. It works automatically and is controlled by your nervous system. Here is a picture of the stomach and on the baby. And a little ad in Kids Encyclopedia, but I don't know if I'm going to do that. Thank you for watching the end.
All right, round of applause for Josh. All right.